It's another length. It gives us another shooter. Because, you know, we all see, you know, we're getting great looks. We got to continue to take the great looks. We got to knock them down. We're, you know, all the numbers, everything is saying the percentages of uncontested open shots, nobody within 6 foot of within us, are shots we got to continue to take. And, you know, we got to knock them down. It was a 5-point game. We had, I think, two or three of those yesterday. So there's nothing that's not fixable and not we can't take care of. Again, we guys working on those shots, we got to, you know, sit down, take those shots with confidence and conviction, and continue to do that. One thing we got to do, Keith, is we got to continue to move the basketball. You know, Blake, everybody talked about how many times he gets the ball to post. One thing he will do, if you're making plays, he will make the right pass. And, you know, he's got, yeah, again, we got to have confidence in each other, confidence in our shots. And he's going to make everybody's life easier once we start doing that.